Cabrera heads to extended spring after signing with Indians. Cleveland, App. Veteran outfielder Melky Cabrera will report to extended spring training after signing a minor league contract with the Cleveland Indians. Indians manager Terry Francona said Wednesday the 33-year-old Cabrera will spend approximately 7 to 10 days at the team's complex in Goodyear, Arizona, before joining a minor league team. The Indians are 13th in the AL in runs scored, and Cabrera could give their struggling offense a boost. The switch hitter batted .285 with 17 homers and 85 RBIs in 156 games last season for the Chicago White Sox and Kansas City Royals. Lonnie Chisenhall, who began the season in right field, is expected to miss another month with a strained right calf. Cabrera would likely play in right if he joins the Indians. Cabrera, a 13-year veteran, has a .286 career average, with 131 homers and 768 RBIs. He was an All-Star in 2012 with San Francisco, and has also played for the Yankees, Braves and Blue Jays.